time ago, there was a man who didn't want to live in this world of killing and fighting anymore. Fully convinced that mankind would improve and become more peaceful during its evolution, and being a man of genius, he built a machine which would enable him to sleep as in death. 100 years later, the machine was supposed to wake him, at which time he hoped to find a better world, one that would be worth living in. 100 years passed. The machine woke the man, but although nearly everything had changed, mankind hadn't. So the man returned his machine and kept returning to it until the 32nd time, when he awoke to find that there was no more life on earth. There was no bird in the sky, no fish in the sea, no tree and no flower. Man had killed all the plants, all the animals, and at last even himself, leaving the earth a dead ball and the universe. Seeing this, the man sat down on the bleak ground, and tears ran down his cheeks. His lungs inhaled the deadly air, and darkness closed in about him as he followed all the others to a place of no fighting and no killing, no grief, no envy, and no sorrow. Would you like to know the name of this place? It's called Eternity, and the only gate you must pass through to enter it, the one which separates life and death.